Hey guys, thanks for watching this month. So I want to talk to everybody about the overall market conditions right now. Things are definitely picking up out there. A lot of the resale realtors I'm speaking with are telling me that multiple offers are happening again. Sales centers are getting better traffic. And of course, we're seeing more sales come through on the new construction side. One thing that the stats aren't showing, and I think this is a really important thing to highlight, is price bracketing. What do I mean by that? Well, certain municipalities, especially in the suburbs, there's a very steep bell curve that happens with respect to pricing. So I'll give you an idea here. Port Coquitlam, since the beginning of the year, two bedroom condos, there's been 90 sales. Of those, under 500,000, 56. So a little over half of all the two bedroom condos are selling. They're selling below $500,000. 500 to 550,000, another quarter of the market in that $50,000 bracket, 25 sales. The second you go over 550,000, 10 sales. And over 600,000, only 3. So you can see how steep the sales drop off. And that's the same with every municipality. Look at Surrey, for example, sales under 700,000. 530 townhomes have sold this year. 700 to 750, only 35. And then when you go over 750,000, there's only been 16 recorded sales. That's North Surrey and Surrey. So, you know, it speaks to how much attention we need to pay when we're designing the product for the market. But it also speaks to, you know, how much attention we need to pay to your guys' desires for absorption versus price per square foot. So, you know, looking behind the stats, that's really the big message I have tonight. It's just watch the price bracketing. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Looking forward to chatting with you soon.